understand how these things are often planned to be.